What's this gonna do? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. I'll see you, Scooby.
We're gonna
follow you. We're gonna solve that mystery. We see a Scooby-Doo. We're coming after you. What's this Scooby-Doo? Don't look back. You might find another clue. The Scooby Snacks will be waiting here for you. What's this Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. We see a Scooby-Doo. We're trailing back to you. What's this Scooby-Doo?
Our college campus has never ceased to show signs of the paranormal, and is known to be one of the most haunted places around the town. The campus has been around over 100 years, but the campus goes back further than that, being used by Dominican sisters before becoming a college campus. The buildings creak, whether it's a 100-year-old building or a 10, for unknown reasons. There have been paranormal stories covering the campus. Suicides, closed-off haunted rooms, catacombs, this campus has it all. So believe it or not, we start with one of the buildings with the least paranormal activity. The building has 5 classrooms, a theater, multiple offices, and it's home of the esports room. We play for the esports team, and we have all seen paranormal activity, and it's surprising how much paranormal activity really occurs there. Chairs moving, cold spots, the keyboard's clacking, which I've heard that with my own ears. And when this has been happening, there's been nobody else in the room. I'll let Kyle, one of my teammates, and he's also helping with this investigation, speak about his experiences being the only one in the room for the most time.
I was in there one night. It was like 2:30, 3 a.m. I was playing Valorant with some friends, and I was like, man, I really need to leave soon. And I'm loading into a game, and I like turn to the left. I'm just like zoning out, waiting for it to put me in the game. But I was just sitting there, and then I said something, and then it just catches my eye, and I look down. I see Corwin's chair, like it was sideways, like he normally sits, and then it just starts to fix itself, and just like turns, so it starts facing the desk instead of like diagonal.
Has it ever done that before?
No, it's the first time I've ever seen it.
Let's take it back to the start of the investigation, where we had no idea what we were getting into.
I don't know. Maybe you are.
That was when we like fucking Blair Witch. This is the last time we'll ever be seeing like humanity.
Oh.
This is the trio right here.
The trio all starts with. Into our demise. What's up, everybody? This is something. I don't know what this is. Don't know what this is yet. We just wanted to do this to see if we get some activity of ghosts. But who really knows? So we're checking out our university. We're not gonna say Oh, let me turn my uni around. We're not saying what it is, but we're here and we're looking for some ghosts with my boy Kyle, my boy Corwin,
cameraman
Lucas. I'll probably be the cameraman for this whole time.
Yeah.
One thing I did see is there's just a random chair in that closet.
Just a random chair.
And we could all go in there individually if you want. So, do we want to do the closet thing? Or do we want to do let's do Charlie, how about that?
Let's start Charlie.
Alright, so, Kyle, explain what we're doing here, while you're doing it.
This is Charlie, you set up 2 pencils, so like this. Oh, it's too far to the left.
Alright, so, someone wants to ask it a question?
Of
record and you start.
Just ask a question?
Yeah, yes or no question.
Is there anyone in here with us?
I think you might need to ask a bit more clear.
Is there anyone in this room besides us three in here?
Please use the pencils, touch them a little bit, and we'll know. We're gonna turn back on the flashlight. It did not move. Okay.
Are you sure?
It won't move. Just it, like even like a really light touch, like it moves a lot. So,
I swear I heard stuff.
Do you want to do a solo investigation in the closet?
Me?
Any of us? I'll do one if you guys do.
Here, I first instead of starting in the closet, I would just start in the room.
Alone?
Yeah.
Yep, go ahead. Bye, Corwin. So Corwin's in there alone.
Are we gonna go explore another classroom while we're at it?
Yeah, we can. Okay, we're in our second classroom here.
Oh, this, I can lay on here.
This is where one of my classes were held. Let's just turn the light on to see our surroundings. Ghost Penny. Here to check on Corwin. Corwin is doing a solo investigation here. How was it?
I did not like that, bro.
Why?
Because I felt completely fine as soon as I was in here with you guys. As soon as I shut that door and just sat against the wall, I felt like I just couldn't.
Where did you sit? You sat in the closet?
I sat right up here against the wall like this.
Oh, yeah?
Sat right here against the wall, and, like, 3 minutes went by without much.
Mm-hmm.
Like, so, like, I was sitting here by myself, and I was just sitting there. I was like, can you give me a sign? Because I didn't say anything the entire time.
Mm-hmm.
I said, can you please give me a sign or something? Because I was just talking to myself, and as soon as I did, like, 10 seconds later, I heard that bang.
Mm.
I didn't like that.
Could be anything.
I did not like that at all, though.
There's a bang.
There was a bang, like, it sounded like it came from, like, over here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, Kyle, you're next for me.
I'm next.
You're next? You're gonna go to the closet?
I have it.
Yeah, we'll look at it when we're going away.
Alright, good luck, sir.
Thank you. Camera's over here? What's up?
Yeah. Also, you should record your own photos if you want.
I am.
So, here's the first one I found, but it could have been just me slapping it against the wall, can't tell.
What was that?
Was it that? How many seconds of it was before? It was like 3 seconds.
Wait, before? I didn't even catch this before. What was this?
Maybe he's cracking.
What was that?
Maybe knees cracking or something.
Could have been me, I don't know, I can't tell.
Can you give me a sign? What the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
wait, go back, I wanna, just in case we don't get it. That was loud too. Okay.
But look, it was right as I looked in the closet. Look.
What the fuck was that?
That's cool as shit. Okay.
What the fuck was that?
That's our best evidence so far.
It's so loud, dude.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, this. See, the thing with this building is it like makes a lot of cracking sounds.
But that was loud.
Yeah, that was really loud, though.
Okay, but listen to me.
Like, I know the ceiling, like, these type of things, these, like, pop a lot for something.
I'll sit on this side of the room only.
You can either show me a sign, make a bang, move a chair. Bang. I think I heard bang. What is her name? What is her name? What is her name?
Is he in there? How was your stay?
My first 20 seconds, I said, make yourself known. Give me a bang. Same spot.
I'll sit on this side of the room only. You can either show me a sign, make a bang, move a chair. Bang. I think I heard bang.
Could you hear that? Oh, you could hear it.
Bang. You could?
I think I heard bang.
Kyle, mine is loud as shit, though.
All right, Corn, show me yours. Corn's is loud. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I don't want to go last, bro. This is so scary now.
Okay, listen.
What the fuck was
right
that?
When you look at the closet, too.
So.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, Lucas, that's your job now.
Closet?
You sit way under there. Put your head, like go like this.
What? Oh my god.
Like, don't wave, like, just lean your back. Just sit here.
Alright, this is what I'm going to do. I'm gonna be. Don't sit up. Don't sit behind me this time.
Go. We'll go down this way.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit under there for a minute. I'm gonna sit in the closet for a minute.
All right.
Valid.
Okay.
Oh, no, I got you.
But no sounds have happened like that.
All right. You good?
Yeah.
I feel like Kyle should do it now.
If we don't get anything with you, I feel like I should go next because I'm the one that I made a really loud bang with.
No, I don't think it matters.
You sure?
No.
Goodbye.
All right, best of luck to you, soldier.
All right, thanks.
All right, so I'm gonna sit here for, let's give it a minute. I'll go to the closet. Nothing so far, so I'm gonna head to the closet. And we're gonna sit there for 30 seconds with the left flashlight on, with the door shut. Okay, we're here. Very echoey. I'm gonna do 30 seconds of silence, starting now. Okay. Nothing out of the ordinary. So, I'm gonna ask you one more time. If my back meets this wall, like my friend Corn had it, turn off my light. Can you give me a sign? Okay, turn my light on. No sounds out of the ordinary. Very cool.
Anything happened?
Nothing at all.
Nothing happened?
Nothing happened at all.
Oh.
Chills.
Can't say that's anything
now. Oh shit, the car fell.
Yeah. Poltergeist, maybe. All right, well, let's pack up and move locations. Oh, you want to see if this is open?
I'm not going in there. What is that? I don't think you even should open that.
Maybe this is what we've been hearing.
It's fine.
Maybe this is what we've been hearing. So what exactly is this door? Every time I walk up this staircase, I think about what's behind that door. When you look from the outside of the building, it looks like it goes to a whole other room. I was thinking it would be like a janitor's closet, but there's already three of them in the building. Why would they need a fourth? Maybe it's just a room full of pipes, but whatever's in there made the noise that Corn heard. The next location is the old dining hall of the university, but it's now split up into three different classrooms. When me and Cal are first walking past the room, we heard a screech sound and decide not to find out what made the noise. I later found out that the sound is the old air conditioning system turning on. The room is not very active, but we're hoping that tonight would be our lucky night.
This has been used ever since the college, the university opened. So it's very old. Very crickety, very crackety. It
smells old.
It does smell old. All right, ready? In the darkness.
Are we good?
Yep.
Can you solo investigation now?
Good.
Okay. Who wants to first?
I'll stay here first.
Well, right. Currently in here by myself now. Oh, fuck. It's gonna start up again. It's gonna scare me. Anyone in this room besides me?
The thing screeched, didn't it?
Yeah, it scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, I heard it from out there.
Yeah, it made me jump for sure.
So, I'm alone now. See the room? Okay. I will turn off my camera as part of this investigation, but I'll also turn off my light as part of it. But right now, I would just like you to try to give me any signs. Move these marbles on the table. Okay. Turn my light off, the camera's off, and I shut my eyes for about 25 to 30 seconds. I feel like I counted kind of fast. Okay, that about wraps it up. So I'm gonna go get the others.
Solo investigation once again. So now, while we're here, I'm gonna ask for some very simple things. Now it's quiet. Do what you must. Give me a bang. Give me a knock. Move something. Just let me know you are here. Just let me know you are here.
Let me know you are here.
I'm going to turn off the camera for this last minute. Not see if I get any interaction. Okay, camera's off. We're now alone for a minute. Maybe knock that car off? I will hear it. Nothing.
After the investigation of the dining hall, we went up to this room and it's been locked up for over 3 decades, and it's had a lot of spooky stories surrounding it. The door has a paper on it that reads, quote, "Having been locked up for the past 30 years, room 501 remains a mystery to many of the faculty and staff here at the college. Once the home of the creative arts students, pictures of the painted walls full of exotic animals and flowers, covering every nook and cranny." It continues, "Due to an increase in students on campus, the room was shut down and has been locked up because it's not up to the fire code. Room 501 and its beautiful murals have been locked up ever since. Yet, if visiting during a windy night, one can still smell the perfume of sea salt and water lilies wafting from the crack of the door." End quote. Was 501 really locked up for fire safety, or was it locked up for something more sinister? A group of students from a couple years before this recording recorded going up through the elevator to the 5th story and going into the room. The room was pitch black, only the moonlight shining through the window. Then they heard a loud sound and proceeded to run out of the room. This story was spread around campus to a point where the staff heard and broke the elevator button that goes to the fifth story. When we tried to go through the elevator, it was still broke. So with that, we gave up going to possibly the most haunted room on campus. But just below it, we found something pretty creepy. I don't know. This would probably be creepy.
Huh?
This would probably be creepy. Oh, hell no. Oh my god.
What happened there, Gordon?
Why?
I don't know, follow you.
Oh, what's that?
Let's go find it together.
Is this a stall?
I'll record it. I'll come out when I need to.
Okay.
Or not.
The fans are not. Oh, fuck, that's scary when it's quiet. Okay, I'm good. It's gonna be really quiet.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it by myself.
See if it happens. Do you get what I'm saying? Can you give me a sign in there? This is Lucas. I'm a student here. I'm a psychology major. And I'm really interested in spirits. So, could you please give me a sign? You don't have to, but it would really help us out. Help me out, help whoever out. Hello? Can you give me a sign?
Out of the bathroom going, I didn't like that. I'm like, what? He goes, I didn't like that. And he was like zoning out, and then he finally was like, he turned me and started grabbing his thing. He goes, something touched me.
Really?
And then he went back in.
What happened?
I didn't like, dude, no. I was just here, turn on the lights.
Yeah.
I was just sitting right here, just going back, by the way, I don't know if it was when I ran or not, but this moved. I don't know if it was from when I ran or not. I think it definitely might have been from when I ran.
This one's been sitting here.
So it's probably this one because I accidentally touched it when I ran. But like looking back and forth between the urinals and stalls, just going back and forth with my flashlight. Uh-huh. And like when I got to like right around here, I think I was pointing, I just like felt like something like I immediately felt like my entire body tighten up real quick. Felt like something like touched me, like on my shoulder.
Interesting. Okay.
I don't know.
Well, you want Kyle or you want to keep going or me or Kyle go?
I can keep going.
Really?
Yeah, I'd keep going.
When, how early was that in, on when you were here?
About 2 minutes in.
2 minutes in?
Yeah, I was about to leave.
Okay.
Imagination the first time, like a muscle spasm or something. I don't know. Maybe I was just freaking out. I think I was probably just freaking out. I think I'm fine.
I could be getting possessed right now.
That'd be pretty hot.
We wouldn't even know it.
There's the big man. It might have just been my imagination the first time, or a muscle spasm or something, because nothing else happened.
Yes, so I don't want. Okay, so I agree to go next if I sit in the closet.
So.
Oh, yeah, sure. So, it's my first time alone in here. So, very spooky bathroom here. But it seems spookier. Is this closet? Am I right? So, yeah, we're gonna be in here. Oh, that is not cool. I'm not tall enough for that, okay. Okay. Going out now. We are making our journey. This will end the first session of paranormal activities.
What is this?
Lucas, do you know why we left early?
Because we heard somebody?
Yeah.
So we
were sitting there, and as it was like 10, 15 seconds before you started leaving, somebody was definitely coming up and checking the floors because we heard a door open and then shut, and then like 20 seconds after, another door opened and then shut.
What if it was a ghost?
Well, I'm just thinking it's DPS because they're probably
there. That's creepy right there. Just get a shot of that. Get a shot of that. Somebody made that.
They put googly eyes on it. That's why it looks creepy.
Yeah.
Get a close up.
Oh God.
Capricorn said, "Would you say mission complete or?"
I mean.
Unsolved until we see
unsolved.
What happens.
Yeah, true.
Because we still have our solo investigations. Well, I guess our duo investigation until 3 a.m. in the esports room.
So what Kyle's talking about there is, like we said much earlier in this video, we think there's a ghost in our esports room for our college. So we set up a keyboard, a notepad, we set up all the chairs to see if they moved. We set up a controller for Rocket League if the ghost could move. So that's what he's mentioning, and they're gonna stay there until 2 a.m. That's what they're talking about.
Play the clip of esports if it's out there. If they have some adventures, play. If not, then we'll see you guys next night.
Yeah, while I take a picture.
So what?
My car moves from where we left it. Those two chairs. Are-